Murun Buchstansangur had a cousin called Rossiter. Rossiter had written to say that he was coming down for a visit. Murun thought he'd better tidy up a bit before Rossiter arrived. Rossiter had been down a few times before. He was one of those people who was full of exciting stories. He'd been to the USA and Japan. He'd traveled across Europe. He'd met lots and lots of very interesting people. He could talk at length and in great detail every subject Murun could think of. But did Murun Buchstansangur enjoy his company? Did he look forward to the coming visit? No, he did not. For Murun Buchstansangur found his cousin Rossiter terribly, terribly dull. "Come in, Rossiter," said Murun. Rossiter came in. And sat down. Murun went to make something to eat, and Rossiter started talking. Murun never told him about the things he'd been doing, as Rossiter wasn't really very interested. Rossiter only liked to talk about himself. As the evening wore on, Murun found that he was asking Rossiter the time more and more frequently. Finally, Murun stood up. "Time for you to go, Rossiter," he said. And he ushered Rossiter out into the night. As he settled down in his bed, Murun Buchstansangur thought to himself, "Look at me. I've never been to the USA or Japan. I've never traveled across Europe. I don't know lots and lots of interesting people. Perhaps it's me who's boring." Then he looked back over his evening with Cousin Rossiter and thought, "But perhaps it's not."